Like I said, we played hard, we just didn't play very well, and we didn't finish.
What did coach tell you guys in the locker room?
We didn't take it. And we had multiple opportunities to take it, and we didn't. So we got to go back tomorrow and watch film and hear the truth and get ready for the next game next week.
Jalen, were you surprised at how the game kind of went on? They jumped on you guys early, and then like the defense shut them down, like the middle part of the game. Then at the end, they kind of made a furious comeback. Were you guys expecting that?
Well, I can't say we're expecting anything. I mean, each game is different, so the outcome of the game will be different. But you just got to be prepared for whatever you see, and you gotta go out there and fight for it. So.
Looked like y'all, you know, for a time there had their defense whipped, and then they really rose up there on off the end, and that big stop out there. That was
you just needed one first down in that last drive.
Surprised at how good they were there at the end? I mean, because it looked like y'all had them.
I'm not really surprised on their part. I'm more surprised on our part. Like I said, we played hard. We didn't play very well. So, I mean, it's just little things that we have to correct so we can execute our best to the best of our ability, and we just have to do that.
What do you think the film's gonna show tomorrow? What are you think some of those things are?
Just the truth, you know, exactly what we need to work on, exactly where we messed up, exactly where what we can do to fix to get better. So we just have to come in tomorrow and be ready and be focused and be prepared to get to work.
No, we're
done.
Marcus, what happened on that last series from your standpoint?
They scored. We didn't stop them. So.
How much does this one hurt? How are guys taking it in there?
We hate to lose. Of course, it's going to hurt. We all taking it hard. We know we got to bounce back.
What did they do in the fourth quarter that was kind of different? You guys stopped them in the second and third quarter.
They made plays. They're playmakers anyway. We just got to make bigger plays, do better.
Their quarterback you guys hit him hard and kept getting back up. Can you kind of comment on just the toughness of the North Texas quarterback?
He's a good player. I expect him to be tough. You know, we hit him hard last year and he still got back up. You don't expect anything less.